And so I tried it. I kept my mouth shut for 40 years. Now my mouth's open, and now I'm singing some songs I wrote about people I know. Singing songs about people that I know.